The urge for destruction is also a creative one. He wants something, but he's afraid to act.